I actually started at our Katy location, and I started off as just a cashier, working a lot of Sunday brunches on the weekend, pounding out orders on the POS system. But I started as a cashier, worked my way up into a front of house lead position within a year, moved on to the front of house manager side, and then all the way up to AGM. I really, really loved being an AGM and what I was doing with the people, but I found a big need for training. I loved to teach people. People that were coming into the restaurant were people that I were teaching every single day, and I was super passionate about learning and getting better and making them get better and seeing their success while doing so. So I actually remember the day that I took Aaron and Trent outside and said, hey, we don't really have this, and I really think this is the thing that we need to get to. We were two stores in, about to build our third store, and it was really neat hearing them have the same idea for me, and I didn't even know it. So just building that out is what I did, and about 6 to 8 months after that conversation, I moved myself into a corporate role and took on this training and development job that I love so much.